Hi everyone. As a part of LoadRunner 12.60 series, in this episode, we are going to see how to activate license in LoadRunner 12.60. In previous versions of LoadRunner, whenever you are trying to install LoadRunner, you will be getting 50 virtual users for free lifetime. But in this newer version, they have added an additional step. So this is the last step in the wizard. So here there will be a checkbox, sign up for community license. So you have to check this box and click on finish. So once you click on finish, it will pop up the new sign up process dialog box. So in the LoadRunner license utility dialog box, you need to sign up. So even though you have an account, you need to sign up basically. And enter the mandatory fields and click on I agree and click on sign up button. So once you click on sign up button, you will be getting an email from Microfocus. So this is the email ID hpsw_ap_pas@microfocus.com. So here you'll get a 12.60 trial activation request with the activation code. So before that, you need to verify your email address by clicking on that link, click here. So once you click on that link, your email ID will be verified and you have to copy the activation code, which I have blurred it here. So it's a unique ID for each sign up. So you have to copy this and you need to paste it in the license utility. So here there are three options available. One is you can install the licenses from the license file, or you can install the license from the license key. And if you have a community license, you have to enter the activation code. So once you enter the activation code and click on install, your activation license will be verified. And then they will enable the 50 virtual users for free. And here you can see it is not a lifetime here. So in the prior version of LoadRunner, it will be a lifetime. But now we can see a time limited, which is 10 years from the date of installation. And there are totally four license bundle will be installed as a part of your activation code. The first is community, where you can use almost all the protocols for 10 years. And second is mobile UI, which is unlimited capacity. Basically, you can run unlimited virtual users for about 10 years. And TrueWeb, again, it is unlimited capacity. And the JMeter community also, it is unlimited. So basically the activation code will be valid for only for 10 years. And just below the license summary, you can see the VUDs, virtual user days. So you can select the time when you want to start your virtual user days. So if you want to install the additional licenses, you can click on install license, install new licenses button, and then you can install the additional licenses. So at the top left, where you can see host ID. So host ID is unique for your system. So I have blurred it. And if you, there is a checkbox also, if you just check the show invalid licenses, it will be listing out the invalid licenses. So these are the some changes they have done in the latest version. The one is the new signup process, where you have to enter your email ID. Any generic email ID would work. No need to have only the business IDs like Dynatrace. So any email ID will work. And here you can see the time limited license type. It is not a lifetime. So those are the two changes I have noticed it. So thanks for watching. If you have a time, please go to my next tutorial. Please subscribe if you like this video and share it with your colleagues. Thanks for listening. Have a great day.